Hi, I'm Base Bellagio, and we have a trick for Bannerlord online mod for you to easily attack your enemies and not chase them down for hours. This town, Amitatis, if that's how you say it, it is north of the starting town of Zionica, not far. Okay, once you level up down here, once I would suggest getting like 15 people, 15 troops, you come here. And you can hide in the city, basically. Stay here, heal up like we're doing. And enemies, no matter how small they are, will walk by the city because this is a major choke point, a major intersection. They'll run away only when other players are coming or exit the city. As you can see, this other player is exiting the city, maybe doing what I'm doing, but you ambush them. See, he's doing exactly what I'm doing. Perfect. So this is obviously a tactic people use in this game. I did not invent it. But this works. This saves you a lot of time in chasing down your enemy. Plus, you could use it to ambush any type of troop you want. We'll attack this. Oh, let's help this guy out. He's being attacked. We're going to go help him. But look, as you can see, major choke point. And you definitely want to do this in your game. Thank you very much for watching. Give a thumbs up if you like it. Thumbs down if you didn't. Check this game out, Mountain Blade Bannerlord 2. But specifically, the amazing mod called Bannerlord Online on Mod Database, Mod DB. Check it out today. You guys will love it. Thank you for watching.